What a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's France against Italy.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Here's the side France will go with. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Adrien Rabiot starts with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And up front, Kylian Mbappé plays alongside Karim Benzema. And the Italy starting 11. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Leonardo Bonucci plays with Giorgio Chiellini in central defence. Marco Verratti starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And the centrepiece of the attack today, Ciro Immobile. Underway at the Parc des Princes in Paris. And a chance to whip it in here. Is it going to be? Excellent block. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Karim Benzema in the thick of things. And winning it back. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Benzema! And foiled only by the crossbar. Rabiot, determined block.
Well, they've started the game really brightly, and that was so close to taking the lead.
Barella, Verratti, and he takes on the shot. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. And he could really get at the opposition. He has time to play it over. Giovanni Di Lorenzo going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Well, considering the form book, Stuart, Kylian Mbappé has got to be taken seriously here.
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Lorenzo Insigne. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Coman. Griezmann. And the keeper was up to the task.
Well, there it is. I'm not sure what all the fuss was about. It wasn't even close in the end.
And deciding to go short with this one. And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Cuts it back. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Coman. And return to Rabiot. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
So the corner played into the box. It hasn't come to very much. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. An alert piece of defending. That is how to apply the pressure.
And France have possession again.
Rabiot. Happy to take on the shot. Terrific block. Well, full marks for trying, but he couldn't quite get it on the target. Chiellini. Ciro Immobile. And a chance for him on the flank. Into the middle from Lorenzo Insigne. Lost possession. Chance to cross. Really vital interception. On and on he goes. Could go ahead. Well, the keeper committed himself. Can he find the net? No real threat, you've got to say. Teo Hernandez. Now Rabiot. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. Domenico Berardi. Immobile. Verratti! Oh, not to be! An opportunity wasted early in the game.
Well, maybe it's come a little bit too early, Derek. but that's a wasteful finish.
Mbappé might be a chance here. It's got to be. The goal scored by Kylian Mbappé.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how close this is. May not have been given in my day, but the technology's certainly shown its worth here.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0.
Jorginho working away patiently, looking for an opening.
Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
Insigne. Crisp tackling.
Benzema.
Coman. Determined block. Be able to profit from the wide position,
but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Immobile. Fabati! Brilliant save. Rabiot. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Mbappé flinging himself at it, the keeper. Played in by Griezmann. And the danger's still on.
Well, a time for composure on the ball.
Giovanni Di Lorenzo. Jorginho. An important interception. Pass from Coman might be productive. Well, what a stop that was. Griezmann tasked with taking the corner. Well, it still could be dangerous. And the counter looks on here. Options available. It's opening up for them. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Players waiting in the centre. He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, off the outside of the post. And it's going to be a goal kick here.
Hernandez. Mbappé. Mbappé. Oh, that's a really good run. Superb block. This looks promising out wide. But really sticking to their task defensively. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Jorginho. Barella has it. Domenico Berardi. Surely! And he's gone and scored to level it again!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So back underway following the equaliser. N'Golo Conte. Now Griezmann. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. And he takes on the shot. Oh, fine stop.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Must take the lead here. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Good refereeing, waiting for a natural break before administering the caution. They take it short. Useful cross towards the near post. Oh, but claimed by the goalkeeper. Coman. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And back with Coman. And the keeper more than equal to it. They're going for the short one. Mbappé. Cuts it back. Keeping it moving dynamically. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. Coman, crisp tackling. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Emerson. And options in the centre. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
How about the short corner? how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Fancy a short one delivered into the area here. It comes to absolutely nothing. Has a go, using his body to good effect. Emerson, Insigne, you'll be hard pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. Deciding to go short with this one. And there's the feed into the box. And still danger here. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery. Well, as you can see, this has been a fairly open contest. Chances at both ends, plenty of good attack in play, and it's been really entertaining.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Well, driven fiercely against the frame of the goal.
Well, he struck it well enough, but that has to go down as a big miss.
Chiellini. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. Really good high press. And Benzema in the middle. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Insigne. Could play it in. Jorginho. Varela has it. Well, tremendous block. N'Golo Conte. And intercepted it. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Could be dangerous. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. He could pick out a teammate. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And in with a real chance. Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
And unable to keep the ball. Rabiot. Griezmann. No real conviction in the challenge. Simple catch, really. Ciro Immobile. Successfully cut out. And a chance for him on the flank. How about the cross? It's been whipped towards the near post. Well, in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Barella. Emerson. The commitment to attack is there for... Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
Chiellini. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. Must be! Was an important piece of defending.
Not the best challenge, free kick. This to give them the advantage.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like, never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, here we can see it again. Keeper's gone the wrong way, and it makes for a fairly easy finish in the end. That's how to take a spot kick.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Well, attacking possibilities. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Now can they counter clinically? Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Benzema. Mbappé. Well, that's a pass of high quality. Ball is loose. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Jorginho. Varela has it. Had a chance to whip it in here. Oh, big opportunity! And fired against the crossbar. Not all that convincing defensively. Using his strength to shield the ball. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Rabiot. Could be troublesome. And Benzema in the middle. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. But it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Jorginho. Barella. Verratti. And return to Immobile. Verratti. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Good strength to keep the ball.
Oh, he's really opened them up here.
Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security.
Another look then at the penalty goal. Corner kick played in.
And an effective clearance.
Insigne. He cuts it back. And getting across to stop it.
Who's going to get on the end of it? And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. to extend their lead here.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale.
Well, just look at this again. It's a great penalty, right into that top corner. Absolutely no chance for the keeper there.
And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, Marco Verratti, often the player who establishes the midfield rhythm and really on his game this time, Stuart.
Well, his skill level to go past defenders and get shots away has been excellent today. The only surprise, he's just got the one goal.
And the keeper was up to the task. And return to Rabiot. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Happy to take on the shot. Terrific block. Well, full marks for trying, but he couldn't quite get it on the target. Immobile, Verratti! Might be a chance here. It's got to be. The goal scored by Kylian Mbappé. Mbappé, flinging himself at it, the keeper. Pass from Coman, might be productive. Well, what a stop that was. He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, off the outside of the post, and it's going to be a goal kick here. Barella has it. Domenico Berardi. And he's gone and scored to level it again. Now Griezmann. And the keeper more than equal to it. An effective cross aimed at the back. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Emerson. Find a better save than that. Lloris. Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Well, driven fiercely against the frame of the goal.
Well, he struck it well enough, but that has to go down as a big miss.
The commitment to attack is there for all to see. Verratti this time. This to give them the advantage. And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. And getting across to stop it. to extend their lead here.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it?
And that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Fancy footwork. Couldn't put it away. Offside, however.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there because that was a poor miss.
Lucas Hernandez, Mbappé,
Coman, Benzema, long way out, but into the keeper's gloves.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
And options in the centre. Now a decent position. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here.
And there's the delivery. Well, he would love to have that header back.
Griezmann,
on to Benzema, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Benzema.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Space and time for the cross. The clearance wasn't decisive. Benzema. And they could get one back here. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop.
Well, what a brilliant save that was. I can't believe he's kept that one out.
Beautifully disguised ball.
Well, a joy to watch.
Can he do it?
What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. Well, strong play here.
Rabiot.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Defenders need to cover.
Karim Benzema in the thick of things.
Well, full marks for trying, but he couldn't quite get it on the target. The right place to cut out the pass.
Benzema seducing with his passing.
Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. So a throw in here. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball.
Domenico Berardi. Barella has it.
A very timely interception. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it.
Using his physical strength to shield it.
And a shot from some way out. Superb block.
Well, those stats don't surprise me. Italy have certainly had more of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Pass from Koeman might be productive. And the cross from Mbappé. And up for grabs off the keeper.
Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Griezmann. Theo Hernandez now. Benzema.
So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. And now that play has stopped, the referee can administer the booking. Well, they've decided to make a change. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. France looking dangerous here. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Dangerous looking through ball. Insigne. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Short corner.
Firing it towards goal. And blocked for now.
It's a neat move.
And he takes it on.
I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Defenders need to cover. And it's come off the keeper.
Well, that was a top save. I can't believe that didn't go in.
Firing it in. And a goal from Griezmann. So lethal in front of goal.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
So the ball is moving once more, and I'll tell you what, France are right back in this contest now. And he could really get at the opposition. Insigne! Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Corner given. Over it comes. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Can he finish? And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Now, how about the short corner? Could be a chance to break here. Can they take advantage of the situation? And options in the centre. Benzema! And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and he does well to read the flight of the ball, to be fair. Almost just cushions it beyond the goalkeeper, and that seemed to catch him off guard. A really good, controlled finish.
Back underway, and quite the story being written in this one. 3-3. And they keep things ticking over nicely with Insigne. Well, what's he going to do? Well, putting it wide from there, disappointing. Koundé. This is Coman. Benzema. And moving through the gears now, Benzema. Antoine Griezmann waiting. Well, sadly, too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Upamecano. Conte. Good effort here. And he's in an offside position. Ciro Immobile. Jorginho. Barella has it. Every pass hitting its target. Now what can they do from here? Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Benzema. Griezmann. Coman. And foul it is then. Well, he's admonished him rather than cautioning him.
Well, spot on from the referee. He's made it clear. Another foul and he will get a yellow card.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And the cross into the middle. Just made sure nothing came of that. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. An attack full of promise, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Griezmann, and the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Griezmann, Rabiot, no problems for the keeper. Ciro Immobile. Lovely work to get past his man. He's got to have a go here. The save was a good one. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Moussa Diaby. Now they're on the scent of something positive. Karim Benzema in the thick of things. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Useful looking ball. Bernardeschi must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied and they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Short corner taken. Oh, moving it nicely. Body in the way. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Lorenzo Insigne. Verratti. And return to Immobile. Immobile now. Verratti! Still a chance. Oh, a goal! How about that for a degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Chance to finish. Great defending here. Pressure exerted, but he... Emerson! Body in the way again. Benzema. Koundé. Bad pass. Chance to do damage. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Koundé. Now with Benzema. Excellent ball over the top. Oh, he's gone for goal! And that wasn't a million miles away, almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
On the attack in the closing phase. Body on the line. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. He has time to play it over. Spot on with that tackle. Coman. A successful intervention, winning the ball back. He's in here. Long way out this. Still possibilities. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Strong play here. Oh, lovely ball. Oh, fine stop. Lucas Hernandez. They've got it now. What can they do? And space to cross it. However, a well thought out piece of defending. Oh, denied him brilliantly.
Well, that would have wrapped it up, wouldn't it? What a brilliant save that is.
Well, they fancy a short one. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Griezmann. And forward they go, chasing the game. Takes on the shot, and not cleared away properly. What a decisive punch by the keeper. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Well, that was the big chance they've been looking for, and that could be the match-winning save.
A good and fair challenge. It's got to be! Oh, a great chance it was. Goalkeeper has it. He's protecting it well. Lorenzo Insigne. Good movement. It's looking promising. It's opening up for them. Excellent save.
Well, you're absolutely right. It's a top quality save, but they're running out of time here.
Going short. Played into the box. Now, not the best challenge. Up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack.
Jorginho. Immobile. Can he finish? And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
If you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Benzema. Well, taken away, he won the ball. Good visualization and execution. It'll be a corner. Favouring the short one. Insigne. A bit short with the clearance. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Not an especially strong challenge. Well, then there to tidy up. Immobile. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Immobile, Insigne, and players waiting in the centre. Gives it a go! Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Rabiot. Benzema. And he might be through here. Chance maybe. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Given away by Rabiot. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Strong but fair tackle. But strong play here on the shielding front. Well, he's given it away. Oh, in with a chance! Oh, a nearly moment, but not quite good enough.
Well, you certainly can't fault them for effort. They keep applying the pressure, and if they can just nick one, they're right back in this.
Chiellini, on to Jorginho.
Insigne. Pellegrini. And not cleared away properly. Can he finish? Just couldn't get it through.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Yes, Derek, fairly comfortable in the end, wasn't it? Thought they controlled the middle of the park for the most part, and going forward, there were some really nice, incisive plays as well. Good result for them.
Well, the diminutive Marco Verratti can nevertheless be a giant on the pitch, and that's certainly true in this game, Stuart.
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.
This to give them the advantage.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot. And getting across to stop it.
To extend their lead here.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Firing it in. And a goal from Griezmann. So lethal in front of goal.
Well, he could really get at the opposition.
Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Corner given. Can he finish? And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And options in the centre. Benzema! And a goal! My goodness, they've changed the course of this game. Level now. Bernardeschi. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there.
Immobile now.
Verratti! Still a chance. Oh, a goal! How about that for a degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts.
However, a well thought out piece of defending. Oh, denied him brilliantly.
Well, that would have wrapped it up, wouldn't it? What a brilliant save that is.
Oh, in with a chance!